They're back. He's back. They're all back.
Man, this quarantine got everybody struggling. Look at LeBron James. Completely looks different. You can't even recognize him. He's looking like Kimbo Slice and James Harden. But more importantly, LeBron James teasing Space Jam 2. It's called Space Jam: A New Legacy. And LeBron James teased that it's coming out in 2021. Who's excited? Tell me in the comment section. MJ fans, I know y'all hating. Y'all saying, why is it even a remake? Just let it die with MJ. But LeBron James wants to put his twist on it, so we're gonna see what it turns out to be. Now, of course, leave it to LeBron James to reveal this movie during Michael Jordan's The Last Dance docuseries. But you know, it's LeBron James. What can you do, right? But in other news, Michael Jordan, it turns out that he declined $100 million just for showing up. Michael Jordan turned down $100 million because he had to do a two-hour appearance. Here's what Michael Jordan's agent said. He said, I brought him a deal 3 years ago for $100 mil. All he had to do was, besides giving his name and likeness, make a 1-2 hour appearance to announce the deal, and he turned it down. God bless him. He's been so successful, it gives him an opportunity to do whatever the hell he wants and not do things he doesn't want. He's very selective in the things he wants to be involved in. Now, man, if somebody offered me $1 mil, I'm jumping off a bridge. I'm jumping from the highest building. I'm gonna do whatever it takes. You're gonna see me doing cartwheels. You're gonna see me breakdancing. You're gonna see me do things I've never done before. But Michael Jordan, him being the GOAT, he was offered $100 mil and he still turned it down just for an appearance. All he had to do was just stand there and get $100 mil. But I do wonder what the deal was though, because I don't think any normal human would turn that down. But MJ's not a human, he's a GOAT, and GOATs, they don't need money. But you guys let me know what you think, and I'm out.